Hi, I'm April Smith of April Smith and the Great Picture Show, and this is Billboard.com. Trey Songz' Bottoms Up because I thought it would sound really cool with a swing to it. You know, it was like one of the, I guess, like the top 10 songs on iTunes, and I thought it'd be really funny to just do it, put a swing to it. And so I took it to the band, and they all made suggestions about, like, you know, stopping here and starting here and the rhythm and all the parts. And it sounds like a klezmer tune. It has that, like, that feel to it where you almost feel like you might hear it at like a bar mitzvah or something. You know, you'd be dancing the hora to it or something. Calling all the girls, do you hear me? All around the world, city to city. It kind of sounds like the way we do it, like a Prohibition song with the pockets full of green and you know, bottoms up. I just think that that's like a, that's such an old saying too, bottoms up. It's like, you know, it's very old timey. You know, I do like the bit, the hating ass bitches move to the side. I think that's kind of funny. That's probably my favorite lyric of the song. I think Trey Songz is, you know, he's a cool guy. I think he gets it. I think he would be, I think he'd be down with it. I think he would like it. I hope he would like it. We're going to find out, I guess, right? And I ain't trying to lead, oh. We drunk, so let me be your alcohol hero.
Calling all my girls. around the world, city to city. Cheers to my girls, so I juice to the guys. Now I got a chicken in